we call it spiritual self-awareness. Number two, self-righteousness. And number three, sin. What is the result of overcoming? It's mentioned in chapter 3, verse 5. When you overcome your spiritual slumberness, you become watchful. And every morning you look forward to waking up to spend time with God, to pray to Him, to read His Word. Okay, you enjoy the presence of Jesus. You like Jesus and you love Him so much that you want to spend time with Him. The second W, as a result of overcoming, you walk with Him. Jesus becomes your friend. You look forward to have a close companionship with Him. And the third one, white colors. We are not perfect. Our thoughts are evil. We are too judgmental. We need Jesus to forgive us. We need to do His will. We need to walk the path that He has walked. Number four, we need to ensure that our name is written in the book of life. Because Jesus is our mediator. And that's the result of overcoming. You become spiritually